Hello, everybody, and we are back with the third episode. Woo! Jump! Everybody, jump! And right now, all I'm doing is, well, I just got back from the Nether. I didn't do much. I've been grinding some ores up that I found. See what I can do with them. I figured we could make our hammer. It's hammer time. Oh, crud. I forgot. I don't know if I have enough iron. Oh no, I need to go get more iron. Where can I go find more iron? I don't have any iron. Because I never made my tool bench thing. Some berries. Nothing wrong with some berries. Yeah, I never made my tool bench. So I'm thinking maybe there's a iron thing somewhere around here. And so maybe it could be faster if I just flew. Hello, I keep forgetting that. What is this? Orange flower. Alright, we need to find... Oh, there's some iron. Do I have my shovel? Man, the lag is for real right now. Let's just fly around and see if we can find some iron. Yeah, I could have started in that village. I wonder if they have any iron. Oh, we won't even look. I don't remember if I mentioned it, but I, because I wanted to do a village, you know, hang out in a village and do that for my series. And I was having difficulty okay, come on. I think we can load a little faster in this there, computer. But I was having difficulty with, village spawns and actually finding villages anywhere in a couple of the maps. I'm like, man. So I put in more villages, I think. And now they spawn everywhere. Let's see. Not seeing any surface iron. I think I have enough. Head back home. Because all I need to make four blocks of iron for the bench. Yeah, like I said, villages everywhere. You know, for how much I thought dense ores was going to be an issue, I'm not seeing it that much. If at all. So it's not helping me out at all. The Neomaster was slain by Trevor. Hope he's not firing at me. Alright. Throw the rest of this iron in here, and that should make us our bench. Now, what do we need? I forgot. It's the... I think it's just tool. This one. Tool forge. So we need four blocks. Tool station. Here. Let's go grab that one. I don't think I'm gonna need it. Which one's my tool station? You're my tool station.
You're a tool.
Man, help those guys out. Oh, we also got to check on our girl. You know, it really hasn't been that many days. Like I said, I didn't spend that much more time in the Nether. Sorry, adjusting. And my chair is nice and squeaky. I didn't spend that much more time in the Nether. I just pretty much started heading back. You know, I could put like a... teleport thing here. Yeah, I didn't spend that much more time in the Nether. I just, where'd you go? I need you to cook. Okay. I need you to cook. I pretty much just came straight back. Oh, where are you at? Oh, I've got some more pulverized iron right here. What am I doing? Duh. Oh, that's plenty. I just needed 36. Boom. All right, now we need... I think we need that, didn't we? Where's that? Yeah. Woohoo! Sweetness. Now, we can make all of our stuff. We can make a hammer. All right, I need tool rod, hammer, two plates. I need the heavy duty one. Did I make a heavy duty one? I can't remember. Did I make? Yeah, tough rod. I don't think I made the pattern over here. No, I did not. So, where's my wood? Usually when I'm just making patterns, I'll just do it out of wood. It's easy that way. And I usually have plenty. Tough rod. Say patterns, might call my blanks. Come here. Let me go back in there. It's wood. It's inexpensive. And it works. Gold! Alright, so... I'm not sure what I want to do with... Because I'm pretty sure it takes 8 for each one. 8 for that one. And I have 20 ingots. So I can make 2 out of that. 1 out of that. And then I'm going to need something else. Add 2, 1... So I'll be 1, 2, 3, 4. I need 4. Okay. What should I do? I will make the actual hammerhead out of cobalt. Yeah, that's going to leave me with like 4 ingots or something like that. All right. Yep, I was right. And then I'll make 2 of the plates out of that. And that should leave me with 4 ingots of that. So now I just need the rod. What should I make the rod out of? Right. Yep. I don't know. Because I got all this stuff. I don't know what stuff's good. Don't even have cards. It's not really going to matter. Let's make it out of this. If I can. I don't know if this is going to be good or not, so. I don't know if this takes 8, so we'll do 8 anyway. Hurry up. You like how you built this right next to the lava pool? And my lava pool's sort of been getting smaller and smaller. That's because every time I start running out, well, I've just filled it up. So 1, 2, 3, 4. It takes 4 things of lava. See? See how that works? Should have a pretty good supply of lava. It's perfect. That just looks awesome. Just stone? Oh, now it's turning green. Nifty. All right. We have liquid... And that's what we're going to make the handle out of. If it's going to be good or not, but that's what it's going to be out of. Yeah, we didn't need 8. Okay. Hammer time. Click on our hammer. And we got the cobalt head. And we got... Ooh, it adds poison. What? Poison. poison one. I don't know if I want to do that. It's not like I beat anything with a hammer. Let's see what something else does. Let's do this dust. That is shadow iron. Zinc. Or I can do this allardite. I also have this one. Let's put all of them in there. Let's see what, if each one does something different. I can always throw it back in and resmelt it. Let's throw you, and some of you. We'll see what happens. That's pretty nifty. That makes poison.
Having fun with metals. We're having fun with metals.
Shut up.
Having fun with metals. Sing a little song. Okay, come on.
All right. So which one did I get first? Molten limerite. Let's see what this does. If anything. And nothing. Okay, so we can't use molten limerite. Let's do... Yes. All right, we can do this one. Does this have any special things? Ignite. Ooh. I don't know if I add that to the... If I was to... No, that one doesn't work. Calendrite. Try that one. Now, these also might work if you, like, add it to something. Durability. Okay, we're going to use that. Let's throw in a durability modifier. And we have got reinforced too. Look at that durability. It works for me. Let's throw these in there. Because we can always use them with something else. And there might be a possibility that you can mix these. I'm guessing they don't mix with each other, because if they would have, it usually does it already. They'll mix, you know, in there by itself. But if I need to get them out for more space or whatnot, I can just pour them into the ingot mold and do that. Now, I do not believe I have any sort of modifier stuff besides quartz adds sharpness. I need redstone. Edge adds. I don't have much. I do have some more redstone up here. Redstone adds speed, which I want to do. Plus, I want to put... I need to find some mossy stone so that I can put its self-healing stuff. Yeah. Technical term for it. Self-healing stuff. That is loud. So loud. One more. All right. Yeah, we'll just do it once. We don't need to do it twice. At least not right now. We can always add more later. And right now it has so much durability, we could probably go blind in it. It's not going to make one smidgen difference. Ow. I don't know why my ear's hurting, probably because I just had to listen to that. All right. Take our food. Because we are going to need a boatload of stuff. Yeah. I don't remember if I even looked this up. Do I have backpacks? Backpack. Ooh, I do have backpacks. I should probably make a backpack. Do I have I should have everything to make a backpack. Okay, let's make a backpack. Do I have wool? got glass. I need glass. I need... wool. I don't think I have wool. And I need more leather. So we might want to go get that. So, yeah. Then I can make a backpack. Backpack. Right now we're going to sleep. What's this wee stuff? Right now I'm going to sleep. Ugh. And let's go do some exploring. We need to get some wool and some leather. So I need to find some sheep and a cow or seven. Why am I... make this go a little bit faster. A fly. And there's a sheep. Sweet. Thank you, Mr. Sheep, for your sacrifice. You got any more sheep around here? I heard one. Where is he? I can hear him. He's like right in here. What the heck was that? Oh well. We'll find a different one. He just didn't want to die today. Oh well. Ooh. Don't want to mess with those guys. They're mean. Hey, Tim Baker. Whoa. Alright. Love that. See, when you add this mod, the villagers mod, you get a lot of villages that spawn in the ocean. I always feel bad for them. But hey, I wasn't the dummy that built my house in the ocean. They have a... I don't think they have blacksmith. I didn't see one. Because that's a place where we could find, Anything else? Nah. I don't need your stinking books. Usually a village... usually you can find one of the backpacks in the village, in the shopkeepers. Not shopkeepers, the... whatever you name his name is. Blacksmith. Alright. Been pretty lucky. So, I guess we're going to have to try one. Okay. That wasn't too bad. It's chain. So, whoop-dee. I wouldn't call it lucky. Guess lucky I didn't die. Thank you, guys. Nice.
No.
Excuse me, Mr. Cow.
No.
I cannot ooh, there's some more cows. Hey, might as well get some food. Alright, did I miss one? I do believe I did.
No.
Thank you, Mr. Cow. So let's see. I think I should have enough. I can't remember. What do I need for that? It's just glass, two iron, and then four leather chest, and that's just one with three carbon. Okay. I think we should be good. He's not firing at me. Oh. They're taking on that. Okay. Come on. Going back home. I wonder if there's anything you do with the coral. I always see it and it's, you know, it looks nice, but I wonder if you can actually do anything with it. I've never actually tried. Or never came across a recipe that I needed to. Flying, 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 and it's really, really quiet. So I'm making some noise with my mouth face. Okay. Back on, let's make some stuff. Oh. Okay, we need carpet. So we can make the bed. We need gold. Thank you, I think I just need one. And I need a chest, I believe. I don't have just any plain wood? Of course I don't. Wonder why not. Oh my god, I can't believe I can't hit the freaking crafting table. Okay, chest, and then we need this twice. I don't have any iron on me. Where's all my iron? It's all up here. Isn't that right? Or is it an H? Oh, it's an H. Okay. Alright, I think we are good. That bed for leather and a piece of gold. And we've got ourselves a backpack. You just left click on it and put it on your back. Sweet. And that's not going to work. I need to change my hotkey for it. Options, controls, backpack. I usually put it at Z, but Z is also, where is it? My map. Inventory tweaks, map control. Z. Let's change you to C. No. X. No. C. No. V. No. B. No. N. No. M. No. No. I can't find anything. Everything is used. Semicolon. Works for me. Done. Now, if I just press. Okay, what else is using Z? I don't really care what you are. Anything else in here using Z? I need to worry about? Z, Z. Zoom in, use a monocle. Well, you're that too. Anything else using Z? Zoom again. Why does everything... Okay. We should be good now. Done. Done. Z. Okay. Opens up the backpack. So we can throw a couple of things up there. Here. Well, I'm jabbering on. Jabberwocky. Throw some of my stuff away. Don't need a wool. Oh, keep the wood with me. See, don't need that, don't need that, don't need that, don't need that, and I think we're good. Should be good. Oh, I don't need glass. Don't need glass. Don't need iron. Don't need leather. Okay. I think we're good now. Bread. Now it's time to go get some coal. I'm gonna wait for my food. While I wait for my food, I can go check, see if I de-zombified that one girl. I can't remember her name now. Who are you? Darby? I don't think that was her. But it's nice that I know that that one's not de-zombified. I don't think it was you. Is it Jade the Guard? No. I don't think that was her. Montana the Mate. Stupid Montana. How many zombies do we got? Wasn't red. Ava? Oh, that sounds Tess. Too many guards. I have to look back. Because I can't remember what the girl's name was. Stupid Montana. Bit me. Alright, let's see if my food's ready. Hopefully. Alright. Now, let's go find somewhere to mine. And I can't remember where I went down to mine last time. Look, there's some iron right there. But since I'm just mining for... I'll mine down, of course, but since I'm just mining for some cobblestone, because I need a bunch, I'll just go straight down. Sort of. This makes mining fun. And fast. See how fast this thing goes? I should probably be lightning in my path. Didn't I already say I wasn't going to do another mining episode? I swore I did. Alright, where am I at? Not lighting my path. Wrong button! I am at 48, so I still got a while to go. I hear water. Be why I hear water. Well, hopefully we can just dig right under that. And I see more water. And that's the problem. I don't want something like coming through here. I'm trying to mine. Isn't mining fun? Well, it is when you have a big hammer. Fully yet, but I can move some of my stuff. Oh, that's the wrong button. Move some of my stuff up here. Yeah, you can just go up there anyway. Oh, crap. That was a lot of bugs. Kill them all! Kill them all! kill more. I'm trying to kill more. Get out of here, you stupid bugs. I got things to do. Move. All right. See, I was quite unclear on how, I wasn't certain how, what do you call it? If you put, what's it called? Luck? Or, you know what I mean. Sort of. Don't you? Looting. No, looting's for, swords and stuff. Weapons. It's not luck, is it? Fortune. There you go, fortune. If you put fortune on this, does it actually give you any more when you're like mining like this? Because you're not actually hitting, unless you're hitting the ore specifically. I'll take my yellorium. Except I didn't mean to do that. Where are we at? We'll go right here. Where are we at? We are at 26. We'll keep going. Why do you gotta be in my way? It doesn't work. I just hear a lot of water. There we go. Except I don't want to touch the water, or I start to die. Well, that'd be level 11 because there's lava. Probably build stairs or something down here. What do I got? Not enough. Let's dig this out a little bit. I really don't want the water. I need to get away from it. I don't care about the lava because I can go in lava. But the water makes me hurt. Ow! Move! Just gotta make sure I remember which way's out. And I'm all out of torches. I'm gonna need a lot more torches than that. Okay, let's start. So usually when I build this hammer, this is what I do. I need to move this closer. Okay. This is how I strip mine. I just go. And I keep going until I get bored, or until I think it's far enough. I don't want to put you on the wall, I'm gonna put you on the ground. And then I'll turn around. Or until I run into something, I guess. Because right now, I don't think I'm picking up much. Yeah, I'm not picking up anything. Don't want to throw that up there. Anything else I can throw up there? Pick it up. Okay. We can do another pass. But then we're probably going to have to go back up. This is a really quick way to get some experience. Which reminds me, I should probably, before I go off and die. Hey, I want that. Before I start dying, I should probably, what was that? Sapphire. I'm probably gonna have to. God, I can't even think right. I need to build the thing for my XP. There you go. See, there should be a bunch of XP up here now. It's all those little bugs. Up. Okay. There we go. All right. So I'm going to need more chest. I need to do a couple other things, like build me a tank that'll hold my XP. So I don't lose it, because eventually I'm going to have to enchant something or, you know, some along those lines where I need XP or renaming tools and stuff like that. But for right now, I'm going to keep collecting some stone. I'll keep mining like that. And I promise I'll try never to mine again. I will go episodes without mining. Okay. I've done every single episode so far. I know it's not the funniest thing, but you got to do it. Got to do it. It's part of the game. It's fun that way. So, I guess I will see you next time.